Do you need to get some website information into your OneNote notebook in a hurry? Just click Insert, click Screen Clipping, go out to the website page, select the section you'd like to bring in, and it automatically appears in OneNote, complete with a link to the page so you can get more details.